And we're following news of a shooting in Des Moines. Now police say one teenager is dead and two others in critical condition. The shooting happened outside of East High School in Des Moines, and police say they have suspects in custody. We will keep you updated as soon as we receive more information.